Now, this has to be the smoothest clip ever I've seen in Zelda Tears of the Kingdom so far.